Good morning. We got our first snow, first measurable snow this year, 2020. So we're gonna go get this my snow machine out here, which is a John Deere 1585. And I actually use the broom. I have a snow thrower for it, but I don't usually ever use it because it's more of a pain. So I find this broom attachment works just fine. Let me get the lights on here. Here she is. 16-inch broom on the front of a John Deere 1585 terrain cut. And these things are awesome because they actually get better traction in the snow than my skid steer does. And they have rear wheel steering and zero turning on the front with the front wheel. So each wheel's independently, can be independently braked and turned. So we're gonna start this thing up here.
Today we got a pretty heavy, wet snow, and what's really nice about this broom is you can go really fast as long as you don't have a lot of too much snow. It's about, I don't know, 2 to 4 inches usually, and if you get too much, it'll start to come over the top of the broom. For me, it can be tough to find my driveway when I'm first clearing the path here, so I do have a blacktop driveway, so this makes it a lot easier to use a broom on. If I had a gravel driveway, I might use the snow thrower or something, because the broom can really take out material. it doesn't have as much capacity, you can go out several times in the same amount of time that it would take you to do one complete pass with the snow thrower.
Tired?
I'm not really tired anymore.
Well, because you're excited.
Normally, whenever I'm excited, I'm like not feeling tired anymore. Nature looks so different whenever it snows.
Yes, it does.